today we're going to have a special acoustic set played while the man sits on his arse and plays the guitar on his knee. Ha ha! Wanker! Right. The next song, when we finally have two guitarists ready to play it. I said this last night at a show we did in Germany. It was off the top of my head, but I think it's kind of true. If you ever find yourself in a situation with a couple of dead children, maybe mom, alright, good, and then at the other end a horse, you think, what am I gonna do? The answer is, depravity favors the bold. Get on with it and get fucking stuck in.
Stage diver, please.
Happy. Okay, so the next song is all about how all of us deep inside, not nice. Monstrum! Start having a chat this afternoon. from an album called Eschaton. The natural state of human beings is not everyone cooperating with one another. It's everyone at war against everyone else. Boom! Opium!
Yes.
Contra!
Yeah.
That little song is dedicated to the victims of the Third Battle of Eden, known amongst English people usually as Passchendaele. The next song we're going to play is kind of happier. Bearing in mind, however, that we are who we are, so it's not very happy, but... Fucking towards the sunset!
Oh, I can't even bring myself to tell you what it's about.
not Joy Street, maybe in a bit. The next song is called Hold Your Children Close and Pray for Oblivion!
Scream!